and good morning everyone. See you again and welcome back to our distance learning program from American Brick International School. I will note that today is our last day of our week and today is Friday, August 7, 2020. Read all together everyone. Friday, August 7, 2020. And today we are going to study for two subjects. For our first session guide, we are going to study one subject, which is our 3 how-to A. And for our second session, we are going to study one subject, which is our math 2A. Alright everyone, so it's time for you guys to move to look at on the whiteboard together. So on the whiteboard, we will cover one subject, which is our 3 how-to A. And today we are going to continue our page 58 to page 59. And we are going to continue the new unit 5 and the new title. And the title is Monkey Menu. Monkey Menu. So everyone, before we start and practice the new activity, I would love to ask you some questions. So everyone, do you still remember in our unit 4, what was the title? Alright, our unit 4, the title was Wonderful Louis Lab. Alright, so everyone, regarding to our unit 4, we have done the activities regarding to vocabulary words and also regarding to the stories. So before we start our new lesson, I would love all you guys to take a look on the whiteboard together. So before we start our new lesson, the teacher would love you guys to look at me all together. So the teacher have 3 pictures for you guys for today. So please look at the picture, the first picture. What can you see in here, everyone? Dun, dun, dun. What can you see in here? We can see, did you still remember what picture is it? It is first. So did you still remember who's first? Alright, Lulu first. Lulu first. Okay, so anyone who can tell me in our story, Lulu first, she have first look like, she has nose look like an elephant, she have mouth look like a bird, she has eyes look like a seal, and she also has in here hair look like a lion, and last one she also has ears like a rabbit. Alright, so move to our second picture together. Dun, dun, dun. What picture is it, everyone? And who is he? He is monster. He is monster. How can you spell monster, everyone? Monster spell. Good job. Monster spell M-O-N-S-T-E-R. Monster. So in our unit 4, we also have this character. Okay, monster. Last picture. Did you still remember what is it, everyone? It is a magic juice. Magic juice. So last our story in our unit 4, we have studied already regarding to Lulu first, that she is a lizard. But she drink a magic drink that made by science. And who made the magic drink, everyone? Wonderful. Louis. So Lulu, she drank the magic drink that made by Louis that make her first turn to a monster. That's why she went to find the monster to help Louis to create the ingredient by make a lot of ingredients to create a cyan juice, cyan drink that can make and turn a face back to be as a lizard. Alright, so finish our unit 4 already. And today we are going to continue our unit 5. And for the title of our unit is Monkey Menu. monkey, menu. And for today, the teacher also have the vocabulary words and also have the sentence. And we also have the activity to practice together. So it's time for you guys to get out your treehouse book and then open it together on page 58 to page 59. Open it together, everyone. So everyone, have you opened it yet? Okay, so who can tell me what can you see in our page? Both page 58 and page 59. We can see, where is it, everyone? Can you guess it? So who can tell me or guess where is it, everyone? It is at the restaurant. Restaurant. So what can you see in here, everyone? We can see a lot of monkey people. And who is he, everyone? Do you still remember her? The main character here, her name is Anna. Good job, Anna. And look at the pictures in here together, everyone. We can see how many monkeys are there in here. We can see how many monkeys are there, everyone? We can see three monkeys. Look at the first monkey. He looks so sad. This monkey is sad. How can spell sad, everyone? Sad spell as A-D, sad. So the second one is look happy. And this one, he looks so mad. Alright, everyone, so on the whiteboard, the teacher also have the new vocabulary words for you guys, for three new vocabulary words. The first one, what picture is it, everyone? Can you see it clearly? Okay, it is monkey. Do you know monkey, everyone? Okay, good job. Monkey. Read together. Monkey. Monkey spell M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. One more time, everyone. Monkey spell M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. Wonderful. Okay, move to our second picture together. What picture is it, everyone? Can you guess and tell the teacher? So in here, so it means that when we go to like the restaurants or anywhere that we want to eat or we want to drink something, what you have to do is we have to order to get those to eat, okay? If you want to get something to eat, what you have to do? We have to order, okay? Order spell O-R-D-E-R, order. One more time, everyone. Order, O-R-D-E-R, order. Like we can see in these pictures, that we can see Anna, and we also can see monkeys. So it means that the monkeys order the food from Anna, okay? And last picture is, alright, we can see the monkey looks so happy. Happy spell H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Happy spell H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Read one more time, everyone. Monkey. Order. Happy. So everyone read for the teacher. Good job. Unit 5, monkey menu. Do you know the word menu, everyone? Menu, it is a kind of piece of paper that we include the food, the drink, the price in there. So when you want to order, we have to look at the menu and then we can find anything that you would like to order, okay? And read the word monkey. Order happy. Spell M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. Order O O-D-E-R, order. Happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Good job. So this teacher also have the sentence regarding to our story box, which is on our page 59. And all of this sentence, it is a kind of our title of each page of our unit 5, that it will covers for all the story in our unit 5. And the first one is take their order. Read the sentence together with the teacher. Take their order. One more time. Take their order. Take their order. Second one is bring the food. Bring the food. Okay, the next is make the monkeys happy. Make the monkeys happy. One more time, everyone. Take their order. Take their order. Bring the food. Bring the food. Make the monkeys happy. So everyone, it's time for you guys to listen to our track and the teacher will play for you guys. And please don't forget to practice by listening together and don't forget to repeat after the speaker, okay? Start together.
Unit 5, Monkey Menu. Hi, it's me, Anna. I am in a restaurant. Do you see the monkeys at that table? Wow, they are wild! They must be hungry. We need to get some food for them. First, I need to find out what food they want. Maybe they want bananas. I need to take their order now. Can you help me? Yes? Great! Let's do it! Look at the story box. Point at the pictures. Take their order. Bring the food. Make the monkeys happy. Take their order. Bring the food. Make the monkeys happy.
Well, everyone, we have finished our listening already, but before the teacher finish our lesson for this session, I would love you guys to take a look on the whiteboard for one more time for the teacher. Ready, everyone? Unit 5. Good job. Monkey menu. Monkey. Good job. Order. Happy. Story box. Good. Wonderful. Take their order. Second one is good job. Bring the food. The last one is wonderful. Make the monkeys happy. Again. Alright, so it's time for you guys to have a short break and we will continue with our second session with our Matter A. Hey everyone, so don't forget to prepare your study materials along with you guys on the table, such as your textbook of our Matter A and your other materials, such as your notebook, your pencil, your ruler, and eraser. Good job! So it's time for you guys to have a short break and we will continue with our second session. Bye!